All right, guys, here we go. Friday, surprise Friday. We got several exercises. We're doing 7 deadlifts, 1 arm clean press right arm, 1 arm clean press left arm, crunch, box jump, step ups, and kettle swings, all right? So I said, here we go. Deadlift first, here we go. Left arm. Here we go. Kettle swings. Here we go. Crunch it, guys, crunch it. Six, seven, Who are you? Who are you? There it is. There it is. All right, here we go. Ready? Let's go. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Going on, playing press. Here we go, here we go. One. Two. Three. Four. Kettlebell swings. Here we go. Ready? Let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Do this for you. Congratulations, all right? Stay fit, stay strong. You control what you eat. Lots of vegetables, some fruit, plenty of protein, plenty of fat. Get your turmeric, get your cold sauerkraut every day, all right? Then, build and develop relationships, guys. Build and develop relationships. Folks who become believers, friends, eight principles, encourage, accountability, train, all right? Encourage, accountability, train, it's church, all right? Then last, not least, every day, plant seeds and watch for the opportunity to share Jesus with somebody. All right, guys, you guys have a great, great weekend, and I will see you guys Monday. Ooh.